Also wir haben ganz klar eins erkannt, immer wenn man eine Schnittstelle hat.
We've recognized one thing very clearly. Whenever you have an interface, it creates problems. Where do I keep my data? Where is the more up-to-date data? In the sending or receiving system? It's the same if you have to program a two-path interface or if you link Ticon, for instance, to another system. They have to communicate with each other. It's always very difficult then. You can get rid of this problem very simply by placing the data storage in the leading system. That was what we needed after we examined interfaces for 6 months and also talked to other companies. They all had the same problems. What a surprise. So then we said, why not transfer directly into SAP? It's pretty difficult to have an external system written onto an SAP database, so we started there again and said, why don't we create the analyzer client or the base functions of Ticon in SAP? So that's what we did. We developed it in our system as a test system, and yes, it works. It's great. We now have complete integration. That would have been too big a step from the start, but when I hear today, 3 years later, how Mr. Liar talks about this issue of integration and how many customers approach him on this matter, it must have been the right thing to do. And it not only works well for us.
Mit der Integration, wie viele Kunden das da auf ihn zukommen, dann muss das schon der richtige Schritt gewesen sein. Und nicht nur bei uns gut funktionieren.